Whatever is happening to my skin, to my face, I'm not digging it at all. I'm not digging it at all. Anyway, how are you guys doing? Hoping that you are doing well. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. In case you are new here, karibu, karibu, karibu sana. My name is Miss Kenya and you should consider subscribing. And I am straight out of the shower. I want to get ready to go to town. I have a number of errands I want to run today. Like, I want to go to Hot Point Sarit. I've been window shopping for a microwave and I think I am ready to buy one now. And I also want to pass by town to get my self-care product. Like, I am out of a body scrub, so I want to get that and a couple of other items. And I have been buying mine from, I wanted to say Salux. I have been calling them Salux for the longest time, but I was told they are Salux collection. I will leave the Instagram page on the screen. I have been shopping through their website, but they now have a physical location, so I want to go do that. They are located along Tomboya Star Mall, Star Mall, but I will take you with me, so there is that as well. And what else? What else? I also want to see. I also want to see if I can be able to grocery shop today because we don't have nyanyas, onions, and all those things, potatoes, and I am tired of having to buy a few that will take us for a few days and then we go back to the same rhythm. So I want to shop for like 2 weeks. So there is that, and this is the moisturizer that I'm using, that I was using by the way. This one is Simple. I love, love, love Simple products. Their face wash are it as well. I love them, and I have been using this for the longest time. It says it's for sensitive skin, but I don't think my face is sensitive at all, and I have normal to oily skin. So there is that. I have a very dry forehead. And I feel like it has become more dry now, and I have some oily patches on my face. Not necessarily the T-zone, like under my eyes, very oily. This cup place over here, very oily. And this cup place over here, very oily. But my forehead and this part, super, super, super dry. And I feel like the whole of it has become dry as well. And I have been digging this. This is the body lotion that I am using currently. Been loving it. This is the Sheer Smooth from Nivea. And I have been pairing it with this. This smells amazing. Not even sponsored, you guys. This smells amazing. This is Love Spell Body Butter from Nature's Gift. I think I will leave their contacts on the screen as well. I love, love, love. I love how this smells. Smells amazing. Smells amazing. And what else? Oh. This is the body mist that I'm using. And talking of body mist, Salax collection also sell body mist and most of body care items. I will show you what they have in their shop. And theirs are original because you will be duped in this Nairobi. You will be duped in this Nairobi and you will buy a fake body mist or a scrub at the price of an original one. So just letting you know, just letting you know. So there is that. I think I will just get dressed up, get ready, and then I will see you later. Most definitely. I will most definitely see you later. So yeah, see you later. I am done getting ready. Let me turn the camera, show you my feet, and then we head out. And my feet is pretty simple. I'm having this top on. It's a wrap top kind of. So that's that, and then I'm having this pair of jeans. I will grab the shoes when I am going out. So that's it. Guys, I am already here. Their shop is this one, B11, located in Star Mall. Let's get in and see what they have.
Control.
A Apart from accessories, handbags, and beauty products, Salak's collection also sells clothes, shoes, and swimwear. You can visit their Instagram page. I'm going to leave it here so that you can see what they stock. And you can also order through their website, which is on their bio of their Instagram page, and request a delivery because they deliver countrywide.
Something about your soul through my mind, like the earth to the moon, and the space between closing in on me makes it hard to breathe. So it seems it's not enough room for the
my cup, guys. Going to be angry with me because I'm doing this intro instead of heading out, and he's already here. Anyway, today is on a Thursday. Going to get my nails done because this is the ghetto. I'm going to tear nails, obviously. I will take you along with me. And this is my feet address because I'm a nipedi and love it. I love it. And then I have this beautiful bag from Minimo 254, and this bag gives what it's supposed to give. It's giving. I love it. It has a lot of character, and it has fitted a lot of things. It might look small, but it has fitted a lot of things. If you want a similar one or other cute bags, I'm leaving their details on the screen, and my jacket has decided that it's time to go, so let's go. So today is on a Friday. We came here to shop for Jazz in Chandarana, Lavington, and then we spotted Boozy Munch, and going by how much we love the Naivasha branch, we decided to give it a try, and we were not disappointed. The prices are reasonable, the food is good, the drinks are good as well. So yeah, it's a pretty nice place.
Is it worth my time? I should make a move. Time to leave this room. Hard to hide the truth. Heart's beating, it's racing, your touch can be shaken. Did we come this far? Just to come this far? Has your 7 days and 24 hours on?
True, you say I've come back to this vlog, I'm even ashamed of saying that, because this one has taken me so many days to complete, and I know it is bits and bits of everything. It has been everywhere, but I'm here to complete it. I didn't even know I would be doing this video at this time of the day. I intended to do it a bit earlier, but we move. Also, it hasn't been a very good day. I broke this. I think you saw me when I was going to Chandarana. I bought two of them, and now I am left with the lids. I don't even know why I'm keeping them. I had placed them on top of the microwave, so when I was moving the fridge to clean at the back of the fridge, I forgot that they were there, so they fell. And I shed a tear for them because these are really expensive. I think one is around 1,000 bob. Around 1,000 bob. So I can't remember the exact price, but it was definitely around 1,000 bob. So yeah, but we move. Another update. This is the microwave that I got. I think I had asked you for suggestions regarding the same, so I decided to go with this Von one. I will show you in a minute. And I decided to go with it because my sister has the same exact one and it has served her for a long time. So I trusted it enough and it was within my budget because I wasn't going above 15,000. This one was around, can I remember really, but it was around 11,000. You will see in the vlog. And I have been boiling cereals. This is dengu boiling over there. And then I have jahez over here. All these are jahez and some dengu. And I still have some more dengu to boil. So that is what I have been doing. Let me remove this microwave and put it there. I intend to put it in that corner because I don't think putting it on the top of the fridge is for me, so I don't think I will be doing that. I also intend to get microwave organizer so that I can put the sauces over there and such kind of things, you know, because the space is small. This is the only countertop that I have and the one near the sink, so I don't want to overpower it with a lot of things, so I will have to get a microwave organizer. Anyway, let me put it over there off camera and then I will talk to you maybe in a sit down because I still have a lot of things that I need to show you. So yeah, we are definitely going to do that, but in a sit down. For now, let me do that. So this is it. I'm not quite pleased with how the whole area looks, but once I get the microwave organizer, I'm sure it will look much better. Also, I have placed it looking towards this side because I still need this worktop, and placing it the other way minimizes the space. But I will consider putting it like that once the organizer is here. But for now, this is what we have to deal with. But I have tested it. It's working all right and I am so happy it's home now. So happy. The only thing I'm not considering doing, but I just might, is placing it on top of the fridge. But we will see. Let me know what you think. Would it look better on the fridge or here on the countertop? Let me know. But for now, let me go show you some things that I have gotten over the few days. It's basically a hole, so let me go show you that and we will be done with this video. Here for the mini hole, many days later, you saw me go to Salax Collection, but then I didn't show you what I got from there, although you knew that I was going for a body scrub. And also, I didn't even show you how my nails stand out. This is like almost 2 weeks. I went there on, is it Wednesday or Thursday? I think it was on Thursday, so it's like 2 to 3 days to 2 weeks. But look at that. So beautiful. And I also did a pedi. I know you've seen that within this video. And you guys, if you don't go to Tiri Nails for anything else, go for their pedicure because their foot massage is everything. I know I keep saying this on Instagram, but it's true. Their foot massage is everything. It's relaxing, it's calming, and it's everything nice you would want in a foot massage. Anyway, so there is that. I will leave their contact on the screen so that you can book them, but I think at this point I have already left them. And This is the package that I came with from Salax Collection. I was going for a body scrub, but you go to a beauty shop for one thing and then you come back with three other things. So I also got this body mist. This body mist smells amazing. It's my current favorite. I think ever since I got it, I have used it more than any other body mist that I have, and it stays longer than all the other body mists that I have. Love it. This one is into the night. Love, love, love it. If this one I'm definitely going to restock. Smells amazing. And then I was going for a body scrub, right? So I got this one. The other one that I had was sheer sugar scrub. So this time I went for pink champagne. I was debating between taking this one and watermelon, because watermelon smells amazing as well, you guys. Next time I'm definitely going for watermelon, but this one smells nice as well. So it won, but next time I'm taking watermelon. Yeah, and the consistency of this scrub, you guys, is everything. I don't think I have ever used a scrub that is as good as Tree Hut. Amazing, amazing. And then I decided to try a different body lotion, and going by the fact that these are original, I went for this one is from Victoria's Secret Sunrise. Yeah, I went with this one. I picked it because it's pink, but I'm hoping that it will smell as amazing. So that's that. Love it. So yeah, and then this was totally unplanned, but I got a kabag. I've already worn this and I got so many compliments. This one is from Minimal Accessories. I will also leave a contact to them on the screen as well as on the description box below. Their bags are really cute and unique. And it comes with a strap. I haven't used the strap, but I will be using it later. But I love it like this. I have worn it before, so I will put a photo over here so that you can see that. So there is that. And also, last item, I promise. I got this chopping board. Look at that, you guys. It's very unique. Look at that. Very beautiful, very unique. This one is from Lean Amazing Universe. I will put a link to their Instagram page on the description box below so that you can go see what they have. They have very unique items, from wall clocks to coffee tables. I think I will insert a coffee table here, you guys, so that you can see that they have one that caught my eye. It's so beautiful. So yeah, and that's that. I am hoping that this vlog is not long. I'm really hoping that it's not. So let me know if you have any question on the comment section below. I will be sure to answer. But for now, give this video a thumbs up, comment on the comment section below, share it out with your friends, and I will see you on my next one. Bye!